After you finish soldering all of the pieces into place, you want to look through very quickly and make sure there are no solder bridges. A solder bridge is wherever two pins have solder touching both of one or more pins, or two or more pins, rather. So you want to look through very quickly, make sure that there's no solder bridges that will cause a short. And once you've done that, you're ready to continue building the mechanical part of the Wi-Fi robot.